When your students log into Edulastic and they open up their English assessment, it may look a little different than what they're used to. The math assessments that we did for ACT week were one question on a screen. For the English portion, the entire passage that they're working with is here along with all of the questions that go with the passage. There are a couple of things that you should be aware of that they may run into trouble with. One, their screens are going to be pretty small, and this is a lot of text. So they're going to want to use the plus button to zoom in so that they can read what is there, and then use the scroll bar to scroll up and down. And second, the active portion of the quiz or the test is this blue button. And when they click the blue button, then the answer choices come up. What is likely to happen is the kids will see something exactly like you see on the screen, where the answer choice box is up, but it's covering up the answers that they need. In order to see them, all the students need to do is click on the blue box, and that goes away. So clicking on the box, the blue box for each question, toggles the answer choices off and on so that they can see what they need to. And I hope that helps.